This looks like a normal restaurant, shopping center, but actually it isn't.